Soud s Hunterem Bidenem se odehrával za přísných bezpečnostních opatření a velké mediální pozornosti. Hunter Biden přijel sem k soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření a za velké mediální pozornosti. Hunter Biden přijel sem k soudu za... Hunter Biden přijel sem k soudu za přísný... Aha. No, aby se jak budu dlouhý, no. Hunter Biden přijel sem v soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření, včetně prezidentské ochranky a taky velké mediální pozornosti. No. Hunter Biden přijel sem v soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření, včetně prezidentské ochranky a taky...
Heads up. Heads up.
Yeah. Yeah. Hunter Biden přijel sem soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření, včetně... Ano. Hunter Biden přijel sem soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření, včetně prezidentské ochranky a také velké mediální přítomnosti. Hunter Biden přijel k sem soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření, včetně prezidentské ochranky a taky velké mediální přítomnosti. Hunter Biden přijel k sem soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření, včetně... Hunter Biden přijel k sem soudu za přísných bezpečnostních opatření, včetně prezidentské ochranky a taky velké mediální přítomnosti. Jako zašel, jo?
Nekecej.
Ukáž. A ono by se proto vlastně ten zvuk dá jakoby pod to, no. A vlastně ono to není dokončený, nebo je?
A je, myslím, že jo. Já jsem si nebo to nestřihne. A nebo si to všechno. Ještě vemem se jít, je to podle mě všechno, jako už jsem to šel, že tady budou vlastně čekat do konce.
Možná myslíš, jak přijíždí je nejlepší, jo. Nebo ještě,
a bylo to vůbec nejlepší opravdu, jak přijíždí to auto, to je opravdu asi tak kolona, prezidentská kolona. A no, za tebou jsou ty agenti, jako
že je pak.
On stejně, není možný, aby on byl vidět a zároveň ty, jo, nebo jako, no. On byl, tam byl prkavý stejně. Ale mohli by se to, mohli by se to vzít z druhý, no,
jak se tam bude, no.
No, on tam má určitě.
Určitě, ono možná to pak bude lepší, že on za mnou vlastně vystoupí a...
Jo, ona bude tak, já jsem na komu, no. A pak, bude v detailu hned na to, jak on přichází na vysvětku. To bude dobrý detail. Ale myslím si, že tady teď to něco snoudím. Já si myslím, že tady už je to over, no. Jo, samozřejmě až jde soudu, ale to nevím, no. Tam bude. No. Tam může být hodinou, no. Může být hodinou, já nevím.
No.
když možná jak to přijde, opravdu přijeme si ten zbytek, vezmeme sekundu. Já myslím, že můžeme jistit, jako, že není čas na jenství, jako přes tejbu na co.
Že jako jestli on opravdu, já jenom nevím, co je to další, ale to už,
ale ty jsi jako viděl, víš, jak on vypadá, černovlasej.
Pošlo skupinka o 7 lidí, to není to znamená.
Jestli tohle třeba nebyl, jestli tohle třeba nebyl Milane, jenom že nepřijela soudkyně, jo?
Thinking about it. Guys, I gotta do a tactic.
Is it still there?
Yeah. Hey, that's abandoned property, right?
Yeah.
But whoever it was, they parked behind my car, took out a bunch of gear, it must have fell off the car. That's a reflector, though. If it was a camera, it'd be a huge source. Yeah. The Amazon special.
Yeah.
2 seconds. That's it.
We got this whole street locked down.
That's it. Short thing.
Thank you. Thank you.
day.
It's like we're using it.
Yeah, a tank of gas, I'm getting it.
They cross. Yep, it's all
yes,
out.
Yes, I do.
It's the little silver fox.
Thank you. Are you ready? Cool, thank you.
You have to have a key.
Mm-hmm. judge didn't say exactly when we are going to be back in court hearing the responses from both sides, but it could be anywhere between 14 and 30 days. He did not leave that guilty plea on the table. He wanted to say that he was not guilty while they figured this all out. There were a number of things that caused all of this to unravel. First of all, Hunter Biden has been charged with two misdemeanors relating to not paying his taxes. And then there was a second set of charges that had to do with felony possession of a firearm, completely unrelated. So what happened was they agreed that he would plead guilty to these tax charges, and in exchange, likely not get prison time, and they would drop his gun charge. Now, when this all came to be, the judge asked Hunter Biden, would you agree to plead guilty for these tax charges if this gun charge was not dismissed? He said no. The Department of Justice says they are separate, and so we had to take about a 15-20 minute recess while they ironed that out. They ended up agreeing, Hunter Biden ended up agreeing that those were separate charges and that he would treat them as such. Then a couple of minutes later, there was another explosion to some degree where the defense attorney pulled off the deal for about 20 minutes. There was a disagreement about the parameters of this agreement. Part of the agreement said that Hunter Biden would not continue to be charged. But we got a bombshell from the Department of Justice saying he is still under investigation. What for? We still do not know. But what we do know is that it could be relating to FARA, which is the Foreign Agents Registration Act. It has to do with his dealings overseas. He's been involved in a number of international companies, including in China and in Ukraine. And so they would not say they wouldn't charge him. And part of that, and that really, I think, put the Biden team on their heels, saying that they did not want to go to agree to an agreement where that was the case. So we took this recess. And what they ended up agreeing to is that they wouldn't charge him anything related to his gun possession charge again, anything related to taxes between 2014 and 2019, and anything related to drugs in the same time period. So there is a chance, after this is all over, that Hunter Biden could still face other charges in other unrelated incidents. So all of that happened, and as far as we knew, for quite some time, until about 20 minutes before we were done with court, the deal was off. And then the judge said that she wanted both sides to come back, answer a couple of questions about her authority in this, because according to the Department of Justice, she actually doesn't have a ton of control over whether this agreement is actually reached. So there is a lot of minutia that needs to be ironed out before she can essentially sign off on this plea agreement, saying no, that she didn't want to be a rubber stamp. Republicans, like, are very happy about this. They believe that Hunter Biden is getting special treatment, getting just a slap on the wrist, and so they've had started their own investigations. They're partly talking about potential impeachment proceedings because of this. So this delay is showing that this judge, you know, isn't just going to agree to what this agreement is.
I didn't, I'm sorry. We were making all sorts of remarks amongst ourselves about this situation. We were busy. Oh, is that it?
I just dropped.
Yeah. Going up and
on the other date.
I don't think he's coming. They left.